Hello guys, this is Kubase back again with another video, and this time I'm doing another Utawarerumono reaction. So yeah, let's get started. Atui's arc is funny here. I wonder how many episodes it's gonna be. It's quite longer than the first two arcs, so maybe like three episodes, or it may be shrunk down into another two episodes. Once they take that, though, the actual war begins. Oh yeah, I probably need to say, I mean, if you already know Master Crew, you know the guy is not like a good guy. The guy is a good guy. The guy is a good guy. Essentially, you can basically say that he's Atui's fiancé. Through this arc of being strong, and also this arc of being a leader, are now done. What comes next? Atui's arc of love. You know, it's Yeah, he's not impressed. It's in. To be honest, I remember that scene. Yep. Yeah. Yeah. You said it. Just a pure crush. Now, Maro's, the teacup that Maro, basically was served, I don't know if it was last episode or, basically in the last few episodes, the teacup involves that parasite that basically corrupted him into being a pawn in Raikou's disposal. The very competent pawn at that, bro. Bro does not stop until the very end. Yeah, Atu is a playful kind of girl. She's so. Now that the anime is just adapting the main points, I can't really feel a lot compared to like the VN. Yes, in the VN, this arc was pretty amazing. I just love it. Yep. Oshitori. Yeah. Yeah. Only a few. You'll see it. No. Bro. No. She's like my... She's my tank. Hell nah. No, she's not my tank. She's literally one of my main attackers. Forgot the tank is Rudia. Yeah. And to be honest, Atuis is really skilled. You can basically put her in that situation and she win. Throw out massive deception in. Don't mind that, it's just a fly. Fuck. Yeah. I wonder how fast my fucking clap is. It fucking hurts from the aftershock. Ow, that hurts. That fucking hurts. Yeah. Fire. Let the stage begin. Boom. This was a pretty tough stage. No, not pretty tough. It's more like pretty long. Maro has a cool ass design back then. Yep. And that. Yep. It's an illusion, for those of you who don't know. He's basing on that on an illusion. That's how the parasite corrupted him. Now in the game, that took a long ass time before reinforcements arrived. Of course, they're aiming for like the main point. Mm-hmm. power is worth a lot of soldiers. Maybe even 1,000. Yep. If it breaks, the entire bridge falls. Now, I was about to say, I'm really disappointed with the episode, but still, you know that you can find enjoyment in something bad? Yeah, it was one of those episodes. You know, I'm still disappointed, but still enjoyed it. It's a good... To be honest, it's a great refresher on basically what happened in Passive Street. I guess next episode will be the end of the Atui arc. And that's the end of the episode, I guess. Besides, subscribe, hit the notification button, miss NY videos, share with a friend, and watch these videos next time. So yeah. See you guys next time. Look forward to the next Utawarerumono reaction. So yeah. Until next time. Bye.